The thyroid is inhomogeneous. Around 50% of the lobes are hypokagenic. The hypokagenic areas correspond to thyroiditis infiltrate, the econormal part corresponds to intact tissue. This is the most frequent characteristic pattern of Hashimoto's thyroiditis.